Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. Spain, the country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Enrita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me.
doing?
That's gonna bite me just like it did right there.
Good at cornering.
Okay.
Wish that one dropped a spear.
I pick it up and not realize.
Oh, he did not drop the spear.
Amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain. Perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Yeah.
excuse me. I'm just regretting the fact that they're not dropping any spears. Two swords, same sword, no spear. No shield either. It's almost as tragic as no spear. Well, I am completely lost. Because that is right back where I started.
saw him!
Heal. Can't heal on the fan at the same time.
Huh?
Huh? Yeah!
two on one, I don't have a disadvantage.
Huh?
Yeah!
Recover a lot faster. I don't think my character does at this point.
Yeah!
Yeah, their energy regen is a bit faster than mine.
Yeah!